Today we're going to be drawing on balloons. And you can use thick Sharpies. And here's the last balloon. These are what the finished balloons look like. That's it for today.